Hey everyone, I'm Vikram Salunke and welcome to the x86 assembly course. In this video, we'll look at how the stack works. Okay, so just imagine this is a cupboard. So let's add some boxes into it. We have added box 1. Now the top is pointing at the box 1. We have added box 2 and top is pointing at the box 2. We have added box 3 and top is pointing at the box 3. And we have added the box 4, and now so top is pointing at the box 4. Okay, so this is known as a stack of a boxes. So now let's access box 2. Why can't we access box 2 here? Because above that there is a box 3 and box 4. So that's why we can't directly access the box 2. Now let's look at the working of a stack. Stack works in a last in first out manner. Or you can say it first in last out manner. Okay, so this is a cupboard. Let's add some boxes into it. Okay, what is the last in first out? That means the box which entered last will be out first. In this case, box 4 entered last. So that will be out first. After that, box 3 will be out. After that, box 2 will be out. And after that, box 1 will be out. So this is known as the last in first out. Now let's access box 2 in a correct way. So to access box 2 in a correct way, we have to remove box 4 first. After that, we have to remove box 3. Then we can access box 2 correctly. Okay. Now let's look at what is a pop. Okay. So when we remove element from the stack, that is known as the pop. In this case, we will remove box 4 from the stack, okay, and the top will be pointed at the box 3. Okay, so removing an element from the stack is known as the pop. Let's look at what is a push. So push means when we add an element into the stack, that is known as the push. In this case, we will add box 4 into the stack, and now top will point at the box 4. So this is known as the push. So that's it for this video. Thank you.